Manish Tiwari has come forward to make a scathing attack on Vinod Roy, blaming the ex-CAG's 2G report for having derailed the Indian growth story, and has also come forward to call Vinod Roy the R-virus.
The Information and Broadcasting Minister said that it was the ex-CAG's flawed conclusion on the 1.76 lakh crore loss to the exchequer in the 2G spectrum allocation that hit the brakes on the Indian economy.
I think it is for the media to introspect as to whether it was the J virus, as an eminent editor claimed, or the R virus, which was responsible for the Indian economy slowing down. But be that as it may, the Indian economy is back on track, the fundamentals remain strong, and we will again be at the commanding heights of a very, very robust growth paradigm.
He is absolutely, absolutely wrong. And he is nothing but a bhopu for the government. CNAG, CVC, CBI, other agencies of the government are doing nothing except bringing to the public domain the enormous corruption in this government. And it certainly is a reason. CNAG is not the reason. Corruption is the reason. So instead of dealing with the disease, if Manish Tiwari decides to shoot the messenger, so be it. But the point is that corruption has spoiled the Indian story. And this prediction of the IMF, and IMF is not an institution which makes predictions lightly. A lot of research goes into it. And the government is presently saying, no, our growth rate this year is going to be 5.5%. We have to take the IMF prediction very seriously, brace ourselves, you know, for some very tough times ahead, because this government has completely ruined the Indian economy.